Hey, it's Tom from Tom's Tunes. Quick tip when you're installing your Deckmate Bluetooth stereo. If you look, we have a big plug. This has our power and our speaker wires. They're gonna plug right in here, quick connects. This is already installed in my dash. So my next piece is running my wire to my speakers. This boat is getting four speakers. So what I have here is my speaker plug. So I have green, white, gray, and purple wires that correspond to each speaker. You're gonna look in your owner's manual. This front page tells you which color corresponds to which speaker. Pretty simple there. I take my plug for my speakers and I go ahead and put all my splices on so I'm ready to connect to the speaker wire. Then I feed in, this is 16 gauge install gear speaker wire. I feed this down under the boat to each speaker, and I do it one at a time. I only have one spool of speaker wire, but at the dash side, so this is my front left speaker, I just have to look which side, front left, is a white and black. Then all I need to do when I've peeled these back and have my wire ready, my positive is my red is gonna go to the wire with no stripe. I can put that in, crimp it down, and then I can heat shrink it. It's under the dash. If you didn't use heat shrink, you'd probably be okay, but if you wanna be a just in case, you could heat shrink it down. Now that wire is done, I can move on to the next, all four wires, and then when I'm ready, this just plugs in underneath the dash. Quick and easy, my speakers are run, I'm ready for music.